We can't lose time in these days. And even we are feeling a lack of leadership in solving the Greek crisis. Even the last days it was very clear. So we have to move very quickly in all this. I think that in Europe there are very good candidates. The tradition is that the Americans have the World Bank and the Europeans have the IMF. This is not once and for all. At the current state of play, I think it will be good also for the stability of the IMF. Europe is playing still a very important role in the IMF. Mr. Strauss-Kahn didn't finish his mandate. So I think there are a lot of arguments that in this case a European could do the job.
Christine Lagarde seems to be a very respected lead candidate. We've heard some of the German names that have been surrounded into the media. Gordon Brown had his eyes on the job as well. Who would you put forward as the ideal candidate, sir?
You're putting a question to me.
But it happened to be French man. Huh? As much as possible, we have to keep the Schengen area as a free area. In general, tackling illegal immigration, the wrong method is to send them from one country to another country. And that's what nearly happened a few weeks ago. I was quite happy with the agreement between France and Italy, but everybody has to stick to the rules and to not only respecting the letter of the text itself of the Schengen agreement, but also the spirit of the Schengen agreement. Most governments are engaged in huge, in some countries even, and in a lot of other countries, important reform programs, putting at stake their political future, taking enormous risks. Increasing retirement age is not a popular theme. Fiscal consolidation is not a popular theme at all, but they consider that it's their duty to take this up. And on the collective side, the side of the European Union, as I said, we put in place new structures for economic governance so that we can have much more instruments of surveillance of fiscal evolutions, competitiveness, structural economic growth with the EU 2020, and then we added a few months ago what we called the Euro Plus Pact. So we have a broad range of instruments.
Yeah. The American